And ready. All right. Like I said, walk in the... Okay. Let me get this.
Can you see the building in the distance?
I see it.
Yeah. That's the Grand Coulee Dam. Take the elevator and head towards it.
All right. You lead the way.
That's it. I see a see buildings and not the building. Wait, what was that?
Be careful. There are reports of an enemy sniper team ahead.
Ow, that was my foot. Son of a bitch. Oh god. I'm so happy I got to come back and do this. Because I really wanted to wrap this game up today because I love this game so much. This game does get crazier on higher difficulties, though.
Get out of the way!
I just shot him in the ankle.
Out of the way!
Degrassi. Haha, I get it. Good show.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
The gate is open.
Jesus! Here, watch that. Steve Bloom, get out of my way! He's right next to me, isn't he? Where'd he go?
There.
Enemy RIs seem to be readying for a siege and have the place locked down.
These RIs are starting to get on my goddamn nerves.
I'll take this.
RIs!
Get out of the way! This will come in handy.
These big guys are really annoying. That'll do.
I'm not picking anything up inside the complex.
Good. Then unlock the door. We're going in.
I think I remember this part. Yep, I remember this one.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Incoming fire! Light their asses up!
Sam, it's going to be a while before that elevator arrives.
So hurry up, wait. I'm getting good.
I think this is pretty much the sit here and wait card.
Bad the elevator is there. Hurry up and get on board.
Disengage targets and regroup on the elevator. Go, go.
Or I can sit here and get an achievement. Or I can just go. Go ahead and go. Going's nice. Yep.
Screw up. Elena, close this door.
Understood.
Man, you just love leaving you guys to die, don't you?
So this is how the Marines do business.
Marines complete the mission. We don't get the luxury of choosing how. Corps and country come first.
Like, damn. You know, just seeing these guys, they look like people from Lost Planet. It makes me want to play Lost Planet. I have never played Lost Planet 1 and 2. I heard the third one was
Enemies closing from above.
Oh, joy. Do this.
Clear.
Now what? Okay.
welcome mat.
Must have a thing for VIPs.
Head for the control tower on the other side of the bridge.
What?
It's easy for you to say.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, right? It's easy for him to freaking say. He don't have to go out there. I can see through your weakness, little buzzard. And you can clearly see through mine. Woohoo! That was easy. Wait, what? Yeah! We're getting there with these two guns. I feel like I don't need a sniper rifle anymore, though. transform to? Yep. I feel like my machine gun does more damage than this. Okay. Now what are we doing? Oh boy. Got him. Let's go! Oh. That was really something hype. YOLO mode and murder my ass. Gotta get my upgrades back. Oh no! Oh no! I died again! I cannot believe that. I cannot believe this shit. Is this far enough?
This is gonna be fun.
Oh, the dam's free. Gotcha. Up I go. I got y'all down to a science now. But yet, I still can't remember if freaking big guys do their one-shot lasers or not. Oh, you guys. One down. Oh, shit. Eat it. Ah! I'm gonna kill you. That was too many close calls there.
We should be able to get into the industrial complex from here.
What's a sit rep for that area?
Don't know, sir. Enemy RIs are occupying the area and we aren't getting any actionable intel.
Then we'll just figure it out when we get there.
Maneuver. Oh shit! Ow.
Take this.
Hold still. Administering epi.
All clear.
Way too many close calls. It's starting to get more sporadic. Yep. Come on! Come on! Come on! Oh shit.
Get out of the way!
Ah! Oh, you're freaking drill? Seriously?
Get out of the way!
Who's next?
This is gonna be fun. Clear.
Thank you, Burns, for being my meat shield.